Seniors from PSJA High School enjoyed a PSJA to UTPA Day.
We targeted seniors that plan to attend UTPA this coming fall. And it's a day filled with wonderful activities, important information that they need to know.
At the Student Union Auditorium, our seniors listened to some advice from student panels, which are composed of recent PSJA graduates. Organizers felt that incoming UTPA students would be a little more receptive to presenters closer to their age.
Well, there's something about hearing this information from another student versus an adult. They can clearly relate to our students. There's students that used to be at their campuses before, so.
All the seniors that are interested in attending the university have been invited to come over today and hear from students who are former PSJA students and are now UTPA students, and to talk to them a little bit about their experiences, to get some advice from the Advisement Center on how to be successful as a student here, and also to be able to sign up for new student orientations that are right around the corner, and to set up their student accounts if they haven't done so yet.
By signing up for orientation and setting up their student accounts, these PSJA students will eventually be able to log in and sign up for college courses online. The transition from high school to college can be challenging, which is why PSJA has a college transition specialist located at UTPA to assist the students.
There are so many changes to financial aid, admission, orientation requirements, issues that come up when our students are already coming in as juniors, and there's things they need to look out for, things that they need to know ahead of time so that they can plan appropriately, plan and be prepared and succeed.
To reach a UTPA College Transition Specialist, you can stop by or call her at 956-665-7024 or check out their Facebook page at facebook.com/PSJAUTPAAdvisor.
Through this Facebook page, the students are able to message me. Pretty soon, they'll be able to text me as well. We have all these wonderful programs that are going to facilitate students' ability to contact us so that they can get all of their questions answered, get the help that they need when they need it.
By having these students stop by and have a look around at the university they'll be attending, we'll better prepare them for the journey that lies ahead.